Three, two. Hey guys, KT here. I'm here with Chris and good old Wacky. Obviously, Wacky has no idea.
What the fuck?
I thought we were going to do another one. Did you not want to do another one?
I can sign up for this.
Yeah, I think you all signed up for this.
What the fuck?
The instant you added me as a friend.
Do you see this right now? Wacky, do you see this right now?
See what?
Do you see what I see? I see a fucking asshole that didn't tell me we're gonna do this.
I didn't sign up for this shit.
You're too young for this shit.
Yeah, I'm too young.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I said the first time I took a shit in the toilet. But you know what? I got off of it.
That's a lie. You're still on it today.
No, it's not. I'm sitting on my couch, you dumbass.
Are you sure? Because I used it as a toilet when I was there.
No, you didn't. You sat on the other side. No wonder why there's a big ass hole in the fucking thing. Like, oh, yeah, I'm gonna stick my dick in this couch. Mmm.
You're not wrong. You even talked about it. You're like, oh, yeah, I had some good times with this couch.
You even wiped your hand
on it. Like, seriously. I think you have a thing for couches.
Look at this dumbass. Just look at him.
You're not wrong.
How stupid he is. Look at him. How dumb
he
is.
Stop looking at me.
I'm looking at you.
Sucking my dick right now.
Are you looking at Wacky? Did Wacky really just say that?
I wasn't doing anything. I was just chilling over here. God, you fucking.
He's just chilling, bro.
I saw you sucking my dick.
How can I suck your dick? That's not allowed in this game.
I mean, yeah, it is.
I mean,
it's called rules.
Oh, did you forget?
It's called rule 34.
Were you trying to go to orbit? When you were trying to go to orbit earlier, Kagan? Did you just forget how to hold the Y button, or what was going on?
No, I thought I saw something.
Oh, well, you were wrong, obviously.
I saw your face. That's what I saw.
How'd you see my face?
I saw a picture of it on Facebook. Facebook.
Oh, wow.
Facebook. Oh, wow. Yeah, I see whales on Facebook, but I don't get hungry. I just get disgusted because then I realize that they're people.
Are you talking about your exes?
Talking about my exes?
Yeah. A specific one? Wink, wink. Wink, wink. Wink, wink.
Kagan, you gotta listen to this. Okay, the struggle. It says the girl you like is a Milotic. Her dad is a Sharpedo. Her brother is Blastoise. Her ex is Feraligatr. The guy she likes is Kyogre, and you're a Magikarp.
Yeah, that's definitely me. Now you know how my relationship goals are.
Yeah.
You know what my relationship goals are? None!
None, because you don't have any!
That a boy, he knows me.
You get more action than me, that's kinda sad.
No, I don't! I don't get any action. I'm a virgin.
You fucking liar!
I had no girlfriend and I'm 14. Holy shit.
Wacky, we don't need to know about your 14-year-old life.
Yeah, stop it, you're gonna turn Kagan on.
What the fuck?
I'm kidding, it's a prank,
Jesus Christ.
It's a prank, bro.
Pretty much feels, Chris. Your face.
And I am not a virgin. I am actually a virgin. I just lied and told everyone that I was not a virgin to be.
You're a liar!
No, I'm not. I've never had sex once in my life yet.
You're still a liar.
Wait, I thought you said you have sex.
Nope, never had.
You're lying. You're just saying that just to make me feel better.
No, I'm not. I've never had sexual intercourse. I promise.
Sexual intercourse.
You're a liar, Chris.
It's only been sucked. So I've never had sex. It's never happened.
It only been sucked.
It's happened.
Suck it.
So
it was my.
Was that whole thing when you got your. So your whole your butt getting eaten out, that never happened?
Nope. It was all a lie.
We're finding out new things about Chris every day.
Yep.
I've never had sex. I am a virgin. I just wanted to be cool.
I know you're a fucking liar.
No, I'm not.
Came here.
You can ask anyone. I've never had sex before.
I'll ask your ex.
Okay. Ask her. I don't care.
And she says yes?
She's lying.
You fucking liar. I can catch you.
I am a... What?
I can catch you.
Virgin whore, that who you are.
Virgin whore? Virgin. How is he a virgin whore?
Because he's a virgin whore, dog. Don't talk to me, I'm tired.
I think you are... Yeah, you're way too
a
tired.
Virgin whore. I think I just lost... What the fuck?
Did you lose fate in humanity again?
No, I just lost a brain cell.
I mean, I don't blame you. Wacky does say some wacky stuff.
The only way I could be a virgin whore if I was boning a bunch of virgins. And I'm pretty much telling you that I've never boned anyone, so.
That's a lie.
No, it is not! I am not lying!
I have photos!
Yeah, photos.
Whoa, what? Photos of me jacking off does not count as sex, sorry.
No, not of that, buddy.
You have photos of me banging someone?
Yep.
Yep, it was definitely fucking photoshopped, because it never happened.
It happened. Hello. Oh, God.
I've never had sex.
People Photoshop pictures
cunt?
Of Chris.
Is this Omnigol?
Tired guy, can you make me a bedtime story again?
Once upon a time, there was a man named
this
Wacky.
This sucks.
You fucking suck. I'm telling you a story.
Make it more interesting.
Okay, once upon a time, there was Wacky. He lived in a fucking castle that is golden and all that. One day his girlfriend got kidnapped. Then he realized, oh my god, I didn't have a girlfriend. The end. Shut the fuck up.
I don't like that story. That was a shitty story.
Once upon a time, there was a man that lived alone. He tried to find his true love, but could not find it. Then he came to find out that he was blind in one eye and died of fucking cancer. Okay, we're done.
You're not fucking wrong.
I'm sorry to hear that, Husky.
Ooh. My grandma told me that story.
R.I.P. Shadow.
And then you realize, my best friend's blind in one eye. The story is recreating itself.
I love you, Grandma.
And I confirm.
When you're... I'm fucking...
Boy.
There's another...
If your grandma watches my stream, not my stream, my videos, I'd be fucking impressed.
I'd be honored.
I honestly would.
My grandma thinks Destiny's actually cool. Not a joke. Right. That's actually true.
I think you're joking.
Because I had to explain the DLC to her and why my uncle was staying home to just play it. And she's like, that actually sounds pretty cool, not gonna lie.
Gina, where's she at?
She's probably home sleeping because you know she's a grandma.
Whoa.
She's a grandma.
Why'd you call her a grandma?
Yeah, you can't just say that in a deal. Okay,
yeah, jeez.
You gotta respect your elders.
Yeah, come on.
Do people fucking forget that?
Jeez. I'm fucking wearing a gas mask.
Isn't it usually like a big ass ogre that appears or something?
No.
Oh, hey, speak of the devil.
No, they're not a big ass ogre.
I did it!
Probably gonna get black wax. Oh gee, how'd I know?
I totally did not get black wax. I got a legendary Ingram.
So, when did Beethoven get put in this game? Cause, what the fuck?
What made you think Beethoven was in this game?
There's literally piano music playing the whole time we were fighting that fucking cunt. Go to sleep why and I'll fucking kill you.
Why can't I kill him, Chris? I'm shooting him in the head. What? Why can't I kill him? Why can't I kill him?
You gotta do it like this. Hey, could you put a gun to your head and shoot yourself?
Okay.
Because we actually can't kill you because it's a video game, you know?
Okay. Oh. Oh, that makes sense. Okay. Yeah, go do- No, I'm not gonna fucking encourage this shit.
We don't promote suicide here.
Yes, they do.
We totally do not. We don't promote it whatsoever. We only promote drug use and drinking.
No, we don't. You drink?
Are you stupid?
Well, you see here, yes.
I mean, you see, my brain cells
are
down.
I have never drank in my life, either. I am a completely good angel.
You're a fucking liar. You drunk dialed your ex, you dumb fuck. I was with you while you were drunk.
I've never had sex.
That's a lie.
I've never gotten drunk.
That's a lie.
And I have never, ever, ever, ever cussed once in my life yet.
You're a bullshit liar!
Why are you guys calling me a liar? I never have.
You're a liar! You've cussed all the time!
You're a hot dog.
No, I don't. Eat a hot dog.
You're a hot dog, okay? That way you are. You're a lawman.
So he's floppy?
What? How do I have a hot dog? What?
You're a cheeseburger. Gonna go to sleep.
No, you're not. Don't be a bitch.
I'm getting boner.
You're getting a boner? Is that what you said?
Yes.
I guess so. How big?
Do you know how freaking huge my right arm is because how many times I've jerked because I've never had sex?
It's small. It's a small arm. I saw it today.
Boom! Look at that fucking power. So much jacking off into that thing.
You know
so
he's
lying. I switch arms often, so they're pretty damn even, not gonna lie.
That's a lie.
I just use my left arm. Sorry. Oh yeah. The same thing.
I'm a righty. Why are we talking about how we jerk? Right. Why?
Because we're all virgins here. That's why.
Oh.
I'm not.
Well, why are we saying it in a video? Because it's natural. It's natural.
Tyler says, with all virgins.
I could literally text Tyler right now and be like, Tyler, I'm a virgin. And he'll be like, yeah, you are. I know you are. I'm like, yeah, dude.
No, he'd be like, you're a fucking liar, dumbass.
No, No, we wouldn't. He knows I've never had.
You're a liar.
In my life. Nope.
Yes, you have. I was there during your first time, buddy.
There was never a first time for you to be there, so get your facts straight.
My facts are straight as my dick.
Well, your facts are fucked.
Well, you're fucked.
Nope, obviously not, because I'm a virgin.
You are not.
Mm-hmm.
Nope.
Wacky, wake the fuck up.
No! Oh.
Wacky!
I'm sorry. Sorry. I'm trying to go to bed. You know what, guys? Yeah, I'm having enough of your shits, okay? I love you, but I just can't.
See you, Wacky.
I love you. Good night.
Are you going to bed? Okay. Night. Love you.
I'm going to YouTube.
Okay, guys. Well, if you guys enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, subscribe. Check out the Twitter, Facebook, and Twitch page. And also, check out Chris's channel in the description below. So, yeah. Bye!
I love y'all.